set up a game seven for the ages.
The rubber match stayed scoreless until 5 minutes remaining in the third, when Islanders captain Ed Westfall scored the only goal of the game. He helped his team become just the second ever to bounce back from a 3-0 deficit in a playoff series.
Zone, Bill Smith unable to cut it off, and on the right side is Kehoe. Kehoe's shot, he scores! Rick Kehoe's shot off the skate. Pittsburgh wins in overtime at 4-14. They've done it. They worked hard. They deserved it. A hard-fought hockey game. And the Pittsburgh Penguins, Kehoe, I had just talked about, let fly from a bad angle, and it hit somebody in front of the net, deflecting by Billy Smith. The play.
Left shot, it hit Langevin. Lloyd picks it up, gives it to Carlisle. His shot blocked in front by Mike MacKillan. MacKillan sends Connelly away on a breakaway. John Connelly, Baxter catches up with him, hauls him down. No penalty.
Off a skate, Bullock turns with Ferraro. Here they come, 2-on-1. Bullock shoots, scores! David Bullock, Islanders! And they'll be a new Stanley Cup champion in 1993.
It is quiet again in Pittsburgh. What a hockey game, what a finish, and what a surprise.
Penguins back in. 10 seconds on the straight penalty. Bennett shoots. He scores! Cole Bennett in his first playoff game with a power play goal. In a 3-3 game.
Double shifting Crosby.
Here is Oposo. Turns and shoots just wide. And it bounces in off Fleury. The Islanders take a 4-3 lead.
Knocked off a stick, Paul Martin doubles it to Crosby, now a chance, score! Kunitz! Chris Kunitz! At 8:44 of overtime has ended it, and the Penguins win it 5-4, and they take a 2-1 lead in the series as they disappointed Jack Capuano and his coaching staff.
Now Malkin over to play the puck. Kept in the zone by Brad Boyce. Steps up Tavares. Tavares pulls in front, big save, rebound, and scores! John Tavares gives the Islanders a 5-4 lead. Think of Sutter. Kennedy calling for the puck. Here he comes. Connor Kennedy. He scores! Have one shot in overtime, and it was early. Malkin holds the puck in for Kennedy. Return to Malkin. Now Orpik with a drive, he scores! Brooks Orpik sends the Pittsburgh Penguins to a second round meeting with the Ottawa Senators at the 7:49 mark of overtime.
They listen to the coach. Start putting pucks on.
Picked up by Barzal. Emily cutting for the net. Barzal holds, backhand shot. He missed, and then Bailey scores! Islanders win! Josh Bailey at 4:39 of overtime! Two on the road against Barry Trotz and the Capitals, who go on to win the Stanley Cup. Here is Everly moving in! He scores! Only 2 minutes 49 seconds in game two, and now a 2-on-1 for the Islanders. Nelson shoots! He scores! 2-1 New York.
Back behind the net, Kunako with the hit. Bailey jumps out, centers, and they score! Brock Nelson! The forechecking of the Islanders does it again. Kunako, Bailey setting up Nelson, and the Islanders have erased the early Pittsburgh lead.
Hamilton, the New York Islanders, who just outworked and outwanted the Pittsburgh Penguins in this series. There is no other way around it, and they found a way.
The second time in a quarter century that the Islanders advance to the second round. They have swept the Pittsburgh Penguins.